So let's move into our first programming exercise and let's program together the very first version of robot localization. So here's a bit of program code, an empty list. And what I'd like you to program is a world with 5 different cells or places where each cell has the same probability that the robot might be in that cell. So probabilities add up to 1. Here's a simple quiz for the cells x1 all the way to x5. What is the probability of any of those x's? So index I goes from 1 to 5.